So I left Kentucky and headed out in one direction. I don't know where I went to, one place or the other. And over the last few years, I've had the privilege of doing lots of things in radio and on the stage. And been very fortunate to do lots of different things. And then several years ago, I was out on the West Coast, and I started doing an all-night radio show directed toward truckers. And this has to be the most rewarding thing that's ever happened to me. I later moved to Shreveport, Louisiana, and broadcast 3 years from Kelly's Truck Stop in Shreveport. And then for the last year, I broadcast from Gerald's Truck Plaza, which is just north of Richmond, Virginia, 995 at mile marker 98, and we're on WRVA radio. That's 1140 from Richmond, Virginia, and we're heard in 32 states in eastern Canada every night. And I tell you, I've been around the trucking business for a while now, and I haven't met anyone that's more respected in the trucking business than the Gerald fellas, Orrin, Clellan, and Tom Gerald. And the staff that works here at night, too, all the girls and Sidney and all of his entire staff have just been wonderful to me and just made me feel like one of them from day one, and I do appreciate that, and they're great people. And although Gerald's Truck Plaza is one of the world's largest and busiest truck stops, it's located in a small town. Most people that listen to me out in the Midwest someplace thinks it's located in Richmond, Virginia. It's not. It's located in Doswell, Virginia. Doswell's a small town. In fact, Orrin Gerald said Doswell was so small that the town prostitute's still a virgin.